A sight to make any rail enthusiast go weak at the knees. An A4 steaming gently into the beautiful seaside town of Whitby. Under a lot of secrecy, 6007 makes the late evening test run light engine to Whitby, testing for clearances through platforms and curves in preparation for her 2 days of running to Whitby. An A4, never having been on the Esk Valley line before, draws large crowds to the station, awaiting the arrival of Sir Nigel Gresley. Folk dancers from the town's Moor and Coast Festival perform to welcome the train into the station. The logo having shunted the train out of the station, uncoupled and run round to the opposite end ready for the return journey. The sound of the helicopters flying overhead, filming for TV news and a Yorkshire Television documentary, drowned the sound of the loco.